And China has unleashed the world's fastest bullet train with a top speed of 350 kilometers per hour between Beijing and Shanghai. The new bullet train is equipped with high-end facilities, keeping the passenger comfort in mind. Over 2,500 monitor units have been installed in strategic locations all over the train, and this to ensure better safety. Besides the shortened travel time between Beijing and Shanghai, travelers can now enjoy an improved legroom in front of their seats. Besides enhanced safety and tracking systems, the new bullet train offers high-speed internet, which is unprecedented. There is also good quality food for non-vegetarians.
感觉比以前做的会宽敞一些，然后像腿这边它会垫的会舒服一点，像斜靠的不会出现腿要绷着很难受的感觉，总体来说比以前体验会好一些。
复兴号列车呢是进行实时全程监控的，这个呢是我们那个随车机械师监控室，那个上面那个是我们收电工的那个实时监控装置，下面呢是我们整个的运行的安全保障的一些界面的监控情况。
那就是说，如果一旦列车在运行中出现问题的话，我们的机械师都能够收到信息，是吧？
哎，对，第一时间就能收到信息，而且呢，我们那个除了我们实时监控，我们还有远程监控。
适合不吃肉的人嘛，最受欢迎的相比较是这种，单独包装的虾仁套餐和这种牛肉套餐，菜品呢肯定是提升了，丰富了很多。对于外包装呢，我们也做了一个调整，单独独立包装嘛，它就是说不容易串味。